I'm so excited.
I love it.
Oh. Thought you were going out of town.
Change of plans.
Okay.
I hope it's all right.
Yeah, it's fine.
I wish she had liked me better.
What?
I think it's finally going to happen.
Okay, Shell.
Kate.
I swear to God, Mom, she has to go.
No, I'm sorry.
We finally had a weekend.
I know.
She's driving me fucking crazy.
Jess.
6 months.
I know.
I honestly thought that after the first 3 days turned into a month, that you wouldn't possibly let her stay any longer, and here we are.
I think it's over.
I'll believe that when I see it. Will you cut this?
Something's changed.
I'm sorry, Mom. I don't mean to be a bitch. I love you, and I love our family, and I might love Aunt Shelley too, but I miss us. I miss our family.
She's hearing things again.
Of course she is.
Of course.
Jill, are you going to be able to reschedule your trip with your friends?
No.
Why not?
Not necessary.
What does that mean? That makes no sense.
There's something I need to tell you both. I'm going to be leaving you. Tonight. I think. I know you've been waiting for this for a while now.
6 months.
6 months. So, I wanted to let you know.
So why tonight?
I might be wrong. But I don't think that I am. Their arrival is imminent. I've been feeling a connection for a while now, but I have been getting some very clear signals over the past day or two.
Could you please pass this on?
No, don't worry. Harm won't come to any of us.
Mom, what movie do you want to watch tonight?
Anyway.
Shell, we don't know what you're talking about.
I don't expect you to. Yet.
Where is she?
Her room.
Her room.
It is her room.
It is the guest room.
Where is the Blu-ray remote? We have here.
Oh, wait, wait. Is that it?
That is the remote for the stereo.
Oh.
Here. What would you do without me, huh?
I would read books.
Mm-hmm. The hell?
What is that?
Shell? Shell? What is that? Are you all right?
I don't know what to do.
Should I call 911?
Shell, are you in there? Are you okay? What was that?
You heard that?
Yeah.
Hey, Shell. I'm gonna go to bed. I've got an early day tomorrow. Just sit downstairs watching a movie if you need anything, okay?
Thank you. Because of Uncle Robert.
What?
Do you remember that trip that we took to Myrtle Beach when we were kids?
I think so, yeah.
You all went shopping, but I wasn't feeling well, so I stayed home. Uncle Robert stayed with me. It wasn't good, Kate. It wasn't good at all. That's why I left. That's why I ran away.
Why didn't you tell me?
I just wanted to run.